In this tutorial, you will learn about walk controls and gestures for the 3D environment. There are three ways movements can be performed in Live Home 3D: using the gestures, using the walk control, and a combination of both. The walk control appears at the left bottom corner of the screen in the 3D view. It works as a sort of a joystick and has an additional slider to the right, which controls the camera's elevation. The walk control is especially useful in combination with the look around gestures. While walking in the room, simply touch the screen with another finger and drag to change the view direction. Try to avoid dragging a selected object. With the help of the 3D Properties tab of the app settings, you can always reverse the direction of view from the current position when using the look around gesture. Note that if collision detection is enabled, you will be able to walk inside the house, as in the shooter games. Passing will be possible only through windows, doors, and openings. You will also be able to walk up the stairs. If you do not need the walk control, it can be hidden. In this case, it is better to use the look around tool with other gestures that the app offers, such as pan gesture. Touch the screen with two fingers and drag. You will move horizontally in the specified direction. Zoom gesture. Pinch with two fingers to zoom in or out. Orbit gesture. Touch the screen with two fingers, then move one or both fingers to orbit around the point between your fingers. As you already know, each object can be rotated either in 2D with the help of the special handles or in other views using controls of the Object Properties tab of the inspector. But perhaps the easiest way to rotate an object in 3D is to use the rotate gesture. For this, tap on an object to select it. Place a finger on the selected object again. Move aside slightly and hold. Place another finger anywhere outside the object and move the finger around to rotate the object. Another very useful gesture is the multi-select gesture. Tap on an object to select it. Place and hold a finger anywhere on the screen. This can also be the selected object. Then tap on other objects that you want to select. Here we go! Well, I encourage you to open one of the app templates and try all gestures and controls described in this tutorial.